Laser toning is a lovely, very safe treatment that we use a lot on melasma or hyperpigmentation. So what happens, some people, when they burn themselves with a curling iron or they have otherwise any kind of injury on their skin can get darker in the spot where they had the injury. So laser toning is really effective for that. What it is basically just a laser that will pass over your skin multiple times. It sees the pigment that's in the skin and breaks it up into smaller particles so your body can just kind of get rid of it a bit more easily. In the case of melasma, it's not something that you'll ever be rid of. Look at laser toning as something that we can use to help minimize it and maintain your skin. If you're using the laser toning as something, as a treatment for your pigmentation from an injury like a burn or something like that, then usually you can get lovely results and they last forever. So when you come for your appointment, come in for the appointment with cleansed skin. We're going to take some photos to track your progress. Dr. Sapra is going to give the approval for the treatment as needed, and then we'll have you in a comfortable position on the chair or the table, and we'll pass the laser over your skin, wherever you're having your treatment done, if it's on your face or your arm or what have you. We'll pass it over that area multiple times until we get the desired effect on your skin. For most people, there's really not that much downtime. When you get up off the table, you might be a little bit pink. That's pretty much it. Every once in a while, people are a little bit extra pink than somebody else might be, but that's also okay. It's totally fine. It goes away very, very quickly. It's very easily tolerated. It can feel a little bit warm while we're doing the treatment, but usually afterwards, the warmth goes away quite quickly. It's very important when you're having a treatment done, especially something that's trying to treat pigmentation like the laser toning is, it's really important that you're wearing a sunscreen on a regular basis. Your nurse might also recommend that you use something else in conjunction with it, some kind of product to help treat your pigmentation at the same time. But when you come for your appointment, we'll assess your skin, we'll see what your skin's like, we'll see what your concern is like, and we'll make a recommendation for you based on that. It does take a series of appointments. It might take anywhere from 5 to 10 treatments to get the results that you're hoping for. And then after that, in the case of melasma, you will want to come for maintenance treatments every 3 to 4 months just to kind of keep your results going and keep that pigmentation under control. Other than that, afterwards, most people have some really lovely reducing of their pigmentation and they have just a nice freshening of their skin.